what does it heal? Or maybe there's something else you gotta do during the fight. Well, stop dying. It's been a while since we've done some streaming, so bear with me while I try and remember what's going on. I always have the buddy Game of Thrones music in my head when I start this. Well, they're similar. Cool. So, let's go for a new character. Let's make her female this time. By what? Are you serious? People give money for begging? You've done it, haven't you? You're a sad man, Barrett. So where do we go? Eldmeri Dominion is High Elves, Wood Elves, and Khajiit. I can. What have I done? Dark Elf and Orc. I don't really like anyone else. I can place an Imperial just because I can. But, I found the motive for... No, I didn't. I found the motive for the Nord armor. What? Nord? If I find another one, I'll give it to you. But, well, with the addition I got, you can convert armor to the Imperial style anyway. Certain bits and pieces. Yeah, I don't really like the Imperial style, though. The chest is alright and the shoulders are alright, but the rest are not very good. What am I making? Dragon Knight. What are Khajiit good at? Racial skills, giving bonuses to shields, health, and stamina. Shields. Who uses shields? Now. Khajiit are bonus to stealth, health, regen, and weapon damage. But racial bonuses don't really do much. Body type. That'll do. Damn. Do you actually figure out what spell penetration means? That'll do. I'm pretty picky with characters. Randomize a few times. What are Khajiit names? I'm thinking of Argonians. Gonna have an Argonian name on a Khajiit. Someone on the internet is gonna have an aneurysm. Yeah, I don't actually know why they bothered having a name anyway. Yeah, but if no one else can see it, what's the point? I can just have like character 1, 2, 3, 4. And it wouldn't matter. Well, that's the thing. I'm not sure that it checks. It says that it validates the name. Oh, have you had a rejection? Well, steals your stuff, wasn't. I'm on a ship. There wasn't as much to loot in the starting room for the Almeri Dominion. Oh, the sealed urn, I nearly forgot about that. The thing that actually has starting gear. Until I find another one-handed weapon, it's gonna have to do. I decided to invest in food making, not beverage, because beverages are only regen bonuses, it seems. I haven't found. I've got two food recipes, but none of them were very good. What skills can I have as a dragon knight? That's the chain that pulls them. Gonna have spiked armor. You're better off to get one in all three, aren't you? Oh, so there's only one morph. Because it was at the end of level 4 that morphs your abilities. Or maybe. And that's it. I'm gonna have that as that. Yeah, so you can become a werewolf. Well, you're the recommended level to do that quest, I think. No, be. What are we at? Probably another 5 or 6 days before it resets. And then you can bite me, and then I'll become one. You can walk me through the mission. I just want the die. Okay, I want the vampire one. So, you're always getting fished out of the water. Can go in there. Maybe it splits. And there's multiple endings. Oh. If you're just starting this game out, find like the crafting section in the main town and steal literally everything. It's the best start that you can get to this game. But apparently the Old Mary Dominion, the ship that you start on, has, no, there's heaps, and it's not stealing. There's like all this stuff that you can just take. Heavy armor. Why would I make a character that's not heavy armor? Nah, dual wield. This is going to be my dual wield character. Oh, that's just back where I was. Even though the Dark Elf is the better one to be dual wield, because I think they've got a bonus, a learning bonus for it or something. But those bonuses don't seem to do much. Hmm. Yeah. Is it worth going to jail over seasoning? That's right. I'm a pro. Have you stolen from a lockbox? There's an achievement for it. Cooking. So my abilities are leveling up when I'm not doing anything. That's pretty good. So left hand side of town is where the crafting is. I think I'll get to level 4 and just craft my own stuff, because I've got no use for iron on my other character. I can make my own stuff. The, oh, yeah. It seems like the, crafting quests go along with whatever your talented level is. Yeah. So if you've put 3 points into it, like I stupidly did, all the mine are that Orcanium or whatever it is. So, well, I don't have it in front of me, so I don't know. I need to turn that off, don't I? Ooh, field of view, turn it up. Another prevent attacking innocents is something good to turn on at the start of your game. Okay. I like to turn the helmet off. Sorry, I keep cutting you off. What are you going to say? Do you have any Daedra hearts yet? I accidentally lied to someone because I wanted to skip the conversation. I hope that wasn't a bad idea. Yeah, well, so we figured out it doesn't matter what quest line you take, it's you always get the same reward, it appears. That recall, the amount is a countdown timer. So if you just recalled, it'll be up to like $400. Yeah. Us. Oh, yes. I've got one lockpick. Oh, let's check. I'm gonna steal from this safe box. Oh. The shopkeeper turned around. Run away! I'm just gonna hang around on the beach for a while, I guess. You are now disreputable, and the game's only just begun. You're sending? I still can't send you stuff. It says that you don't exist. Take that, mud crab. One. I forgot how long you have to wait. To lose your wanted level. I'm just gonna, oh, idiot. No, I don't lose my stuff that I've stolen. I should have given my maps to this character for this area. That would have made sense. Well, that's the downside. Yeah, my bank's already full since I started collecting other stuff. Okay, so if it's not red anymore and it's white, they're not going to attack me, yeah? I give you the chance to surrender. Come on. It's really the shopkeeper's fault for leaving a lockbox with their back turned to it, right? You can't blame me. I'm fresh off the boat and I don't know any better. There's all sorts of excuses. That's it. I need to prove I'm Australian, so I had to steal something. Oh, there's a chest. I can legitimately do this chest. Soul gem. Think I'm gonna need I'm going to need stamina. I don't have any skill points. I'm gonna need more magicka than I thought I would. All of these, I'm used to the I've converted some of my abilities on the Templar to be. Oh no. To consume stamina instead. And so I've got a mixture of magic and stamina skills. Oh, Mabel. Alright. Well, you probably don't need to. Because you're not using... Or your weapon abilities are magic-based anyway. Well, yeah. Not if you've chosen the right armor path. So what am I now? I'm still level 3. Oops. Yeah. Really? Supplies. Oh no, it did send me 200 lockpicks. If we had a guild bank, I could send them back. Let me check something. I know how to post mail, but it doesn't let me. And you can watch this video later, and I'll show you why. Bit of parrot, send mail, right? No. Attach items. I selected you from the friends list. There's no player with that name. BITTERPARROT6. Every time I go to send you something, that's what it tells me. And that's why I can't mail you anything. What's the long way? What? Yep. Send, and your name's already in there. Send. We'll hit send. No player with that name. I did that. You're gonna have to come, and we're gonna have to trade if you want them back. Because that's the only way I can trade with you. Can't we group up and you can travel to me? Oh, come on. I'm still an outcast from town, so. Just hanging around outside. I mean, really. They should have forgiven me by now. Bounty takes so long to get rid of. And there's no Thieves Guildy type thing here that I can go and pay to get rid of my bounty. Well, let's just kill the harpies then. Ardent flame increased to 4. Man, I wish my main was this or something else apart from a Templar. How do you heal yourself as a mage? Just potions? But if you're down to a quarter health in battle, you can't quickly regen that, can you? I guess it doesn't matter then. So that pull ability doesn't really do much. It doesn't do much damage. It didn't really seem to stun. Yeah, you've probably seen people use it, yeah. I'm still got a bounty of 14. If I just let the guards kill me, I'll still lose my stolen items. Right. I don't care about m money. You lost 2 grand. You would have gone on a rampage. Why? Well, it serves you right for losing 2 grand then. Wait, are they enemies? No. Wonder what color. I'm still using that Hulalu gold, not Hulalu. Whatever that gold one we got from Oh crap, there's a guard. If I flee, he's gonna kick my ass, isn't he? Damn it. Oh well. I'm an upstanding citizen now. And I lost all my stolen items. That would have got me 200 gold for selling them. Oh well. Yeah. Julie. No, why don't you use your recipes? I'm sort of doing that on my main. I'm only gonna go up to provisioning 2, I think. Well, recipe quality 2. Just so I can make some of the better food items. But I'm struggling to find the stuff I need. I'm struggling to find flour. Have been looking for flour sacks. Doesn't let you know. Mean it. Okay, there it is. The little exclamation mark sort of helps, I guess, but I don't want any of them. Don't want that. Tea. I want tea. I want food. Yeah, thanks. Oh, hang on. What you do, group. That's the one. To parrot 6. We can't group up because you're in a different alliance. So you're right, that doesn't work. So do you now have like, do you now have 0? Why is there a ball of water shooting water at a... This is weird. There is a story to this if you want to pay attention, but it's got three storylines, I think. I'm assuming they all converge at some point. Not sure I like the Kashyyyk armor. Anyway. So, the town. What? I do have a mount. Don't tell me that. Hey, what's your horse called again? Sweet roll. Mine's called Diamond. What? Fragged. No, it should be called Fragged. Well, small details. Why do we need to know the names of a planet? You just head in a cardinal direction. It's cardinal direction because it's a hex crawler. It's 1-6. Crates. Is that how it is? Where's this bloody town? There it is. They're unstable bombs. Were you not listening? No, there was something wrong. We don't have a magnetic field to keep them in. We escaped. We escaped with our lives, like smart adventurers. If anyone... That was our fault for listening to someone we shouldn't have listened to. If you're wondering what I'm on about, check out our Fragged Empire vodcast podcast. Where we... could have accepted a legal job from episode one, but instead decided to deal drugs. I'm not actually sure that we have yet. I think we're 5 or 6 episodes recorded, and I think we just keep forgetting to do it. Who needs legal work anyway? Bank. Where's the blacksmith? What kind of a town doesn't have a blacksmith? Oh, there it is. Ooh. I just need a little bit more XP and then I can... I might get it from... crafting. So I'm just gonna craft myself an armor set. Well, I don't think I can be bothered. Ooh. Oh, come on. There's another lockbox sitting on the edge. I'm trying. Lockpicks aren't the issue, it's getting seen. Because you don't even get. If someone decides to walk your way, like, that's it. It's tough luck. Ah, success! Now I can't climb back up. What do I need? Blacksmith. That's what I want. Yes. And we can create. Oh, that's what I need. Oh, that's okay. I've got moonstones. Well, the helmets are stupid, aren't they? I'm not going to play as Catwoman. I'm a pro blacksmith. Oh, the helmets are just awful. I'm glad I turned it off. Now I've just got to get to level 4. Quick, where's the mission? Saw my first veteran player last night. He was in an area that was completely under him. Veteran sucks. Right, so there's a bunch of people complaining. Oh, there's a chest. Not worth it. All I wanted was some XP, just a little bit. Instead, they're just making me talk to people. I'm just gonna watch this guard kill this other player. Yeah, you're right, they do use that chain ability a lot, don't they? Make sure you teabag everybody that dies in the town. Sneak into the embassy. That just means walk through the front door, right? I just rode my horse up to the front door. That's pretty sneaky. These guys don't have anything good to steal. I thought this guy was supposed to be rich. Ooh, a roast pig recipe. I'll take that. Iron great sword's not worth it. It's only worth 30 bucks. It's worth 10 bucks. Okay, I got one recipe. All you need is white bait. Where do I get white meat from? Find a way to incapacitate the guard. If I was listening. Oh no, here we go. It's alright, there's more quest markers pointing to stuff. Gonna forge a letter from his secret lover. And then I'm gonna show up and surprise him. He doesn't know that I'm his secret lover. Who would hire a guard that would so easily run off? These rich people that have nothing in their room. Why run anywhere when you have a horse? Oh, whoops. Oh, he was on the bridge. Oops, I thought he was under the bridge. Give me some XP. Damn it. You reckon I could get white meat from a cat? Who would make a game where you can't attack a cat? What's this say? I think he's dead. while this lady is grieving. I'll just make sure I steal everything from the house. I don't know that it's her house. Could be someone else's house. Doesn't that make it okay? Well, that's how I'm going to justify it to myself. It's this guy again. This is the same guy that got killed by guards before. He's obviously pissed them off again. Yeah, he keeps respawning before I can teabag him properly. That's not good. Listen to these guys. Well, housekeeper nearly caught me. Push my luck. Oh, I think I just had to read the letter. I waited for nothing. All I need is a slither of XP, and I still don't have anything. Doing. I could kill this rat. That's not enough. Oh, there's another rat. I don't think they give you XP. Press A to hide. Oh, I have to watch this. I vaguely remember doing this on PC. I do. It's a consumable. Could have done something apart from point everything out for you. Kind of. Oops. I don't have 12 gold to bribe someone. I'm so broke. Well, looks like I can't do this mission yet. That's really sad. Ooh, mud crabs. They could give me the XP I need. Oh, do they have gold on them? No, they've just got carapace. Actually, I think I've got junk I can sell. Except now I've half left the island. Need a merchant. This merchant nearly looks like she'll take my stolen. Oh no, that's not stolen. That's just stuff I can't use. Man, I still don't have enough. I suppose I can sell my iron ore. Think there's enough in the bank. Probably is another way of doing it, apart from paying this person, but why take the long way when you don't have to? I actually don't think I needed to pay that person at all. These, ooh, poultry. If only I was my other character where I actually needed poultry. I suppose I could just steal it and put it in the bank, but I don't think I've got any space. I need like 11,500 to upgrade my bank now. The good thing is you can use. So I'm nearly there, I think. Up to. I can't call my mount yet. So, yeah. But yeah. 60 by 20 is what? How many hours is that gonna take? Basically going to take you 2 months. One point a day. I've been putting it into speed instead. Yeah, I'm on the horse most of the time. I still haven't got that slither of XP I need. And there's a player fighting mud crabs. Poor mud crabs. Hooray! And that got me my level up. can equip all my own gear. Twice as many as usual. I think there was a dyeing station around here. That is a little bit choppy. I want to get a different Elgato, the HD61. It just makes it 60 frames a second instead of 30. A bad banana. Bad yellow. And we'll offset that with some bad green. Look at that. That's hot. Yeah, but Povo versions of the Australian colours. I've still only got the Questa yellow. And I've got a few greens, but they're all the crap ones. Oh, that's right. I think this one ends in Daedra. It's sort of. It makes sense because you can't craft it until you're veteran rank anyway, can you? No, I think that. Rare ones like, what are they, Primal, Barbaric, Dwemer, and Daedra. I believe you have to be veteran ranks to even use the gear. You might be able to craft it at the blacksmith level 50 or whatever, but there's no point crafting it if you can't put it on. Oops. That's a why? That's okay. There's a different mic for stream. So I'll fix those cables and then party chat should work without the massive feedback. So she's torturing this guy. I haven't a reward yet. Yay. Ooh, and it's heavy as well. And of course it's not usable yet. Got some magic. If you're gonna go vampire, you should also go dark elf for the fire protection, I would think. Either that or you'd like build armor to buff it. What way was that? West. Let's head west. Because if we explore the island, we're gonna get die. I really wish there was a Thieves Guild on this island. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Not Thieves Guild, whatever they're called. Refuges. Some of them are really poorly designed. Some of them have several fences, which is good. Others have one, and you struggle to find them. Discover this farm. Oh no. So the little eyeball symbols are like places of interest to discover. So once you discover the places of interest and on the other maps do all the dungeon delves, that area counts as explored. And then you get a free die. And this game is all about the dice. Yes, Riv. What, like an actual equipment piece? The only purple items I found was a recipe that I will never be able to use. Face roll is exactly how you play this game, Riv. Use all the skills. Okay. There's a nearly dead guy. Dual maces? Why would you use dual maces? Because swords are clearly better than maces. If If I have to, I'll use an axe. Doesn't this thing get... Oh, yeah. A large two-handed sword. A great sword. Not on this character. It is a large two-handed sword, you're right. But I'm going to save that for the main. Oops, probably shouldn't have stood in the way of that. Yeah, I reckon I'll transform some of these. Oh, look. The dead body is apparently still running. So, what was that patch to actually fix? Hopefully, the disappearing characters. Come on. Think that Nature Guardian is just going to keep going around and around in circles. Dude, this chick. Is there any skills to morph yet? Yeah, I've already got a morph skill. What do we do? Gain armor after casting. Increase range. And immobilize enemies, that's always good. Armor and spell resistance by 400 for 20 seconds. Damage over time. Let's do that one. Fire damage over time is what I'm. Oh, there's a chest. It really helps having 200 lockpicks. If it's any consolation, there was nothing good in the chest. Well, it didn't break, so there's always that. What else did I do? I upgraded that. That's right. Help this lady find her squad. Skeet is a week. Oh, poison damage. That's pretty good. I haven't really found many weapons with poison damage. I'm sure there's a quest involving going over there. I know there is. Recipe. Herbal tea. I don't want teas. Soul trap can be morphed. Reminds me. Not consumable supplies. Nope. No empty soul gems. Oh, one of the abilities of that soul trap magic is to get a free revive every 2 hours. That's pretty good. That'd actually be really handy. No, don't collect that. That's not what I wanted. I just wanted to discover this place. Oh, don't tell me it's above ground. Damn it. It's on top of the hill. Oh, there's some more iron. Okay. Didn't know I was collecting something. Where's this dude? Well, I suppose we could meet in PvP. Oh, I can't get there yet. I was gonna say we could meet in PvP and I could try and trade with you on the battlefield. Do you reckon that. Oh, there's a chest. Do you reckon that'd work? I really don't know why I can't mail stuff to you. I'm not doing it wrong. I've tried manually typing in your name, and I've tried selecting it from the friends list, and both don't work. There's a beggar taking inventory in a ruined temple. How does that work? I need more skill points. What are you giving it to me for? If you can't use it, I won't be able to. Yeah, it's just your profile's broken. Mail. Oops. There is no player with your name. What's your character's name? No, it's not character. I think you need to delete your gamer profile and recreate it. Well, it's probably the only thing that's gonna work. How much do you want your 200 lockpicks back? As soon as I call the horse, there's something here. Yeah, I've done that too many times. Missions. What do these people want? I don't know. Go to the cave. I was there before. I thought the Dunmer were the only ones that had plantations and enslaved everybody else to work for them. Oh, a pig. I can't. I think I'll have to turn that thing off. How is a pig an innocent creature? Oh, how else am I supposed to get pork? Steel thunderbug eggs. Alright. I guess the Thunderbugs don't want me stealing their eggs. Looks like the that chain ability doesn't work on elevated platforms too well. I just tried to pull a harpy off a cliff and it said it's too high or too low. Potentially, unless they made exceptions for guards, which, you know, could work. We're using Thunderbugs to destroy rats. Surely there's an easier way. These guys are terribly inefficient farmers. Maybe. In a land of mages, why do I need to throw an egg at a rat's nest? I see a lot of mud crabs around. Are there a lot of people that bought the special edition? Do you have it? Ah, exactly. Now I've got a mace and an axe, and I'm disappointed. East. I want to discover it all. Oh, whoops. I hate it when the creatures just suddenly put a shield up. The islets on this island can. To be. Let's go onto this farm. Yeah, why has it glitched this time? The usual. You can't move. Wait until you're fully revived and seeing if it Oh, like your. Can you pull your swords and stuff out? Use abilities? Do you have a valid internet connection? Did New Zealand pass the same laws Australia did regarding blocking of websites and that? Maybe they're blocking Elder Scrolls. Something like that. Yeah, I haven't properly read into it. I'm not quite sure what's being blocked at the moment, but I think it's mainly the torrenting stuff, and then who knows from there. You should have sent someone better than you. I think I'm trafficking drugs. It's just like Fragged Empire. Yeah, except I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be successful in this and get paid. People build walls in the way. Well, luckily for us, we've got Ben rolling for the enemies, so we should be okay. I'm pretty sure that we're gonna try and avoid space combat. There's a talking skeleton. Found if you get stuck in those archers, like volley ability, it can be really damaging. Even when you outlevel them quite a bit. Oh, you'll know, the little circle appears on the ground. Red circles are fine. That's why you've got healing spells. Bloody cryomancers. I'm not quick enough to dodge that stuff. I'm guessing I go there later. Where'd you come from? This ward. least they're relatively easy to dodge. There's only two wards. Did you use health potions much or not really? Not even at the start. I keep forgetting to equip them. Ah, it's a puzzle. Too much reading. I assume we go top to bottom. Well, there's potentially only four combinations. New moon, we go gold on the left, we go full, no, it's my starting area. Well, maybe they reused it later on. I don't think this. Start doing something. The bridge. I think they made this easier. These skeletons seem to be dying a lot quicker than the other ones. Too good. So every set of armor must have a convenient tail hole. Isn't that why they have their own style? It's Batman. The last living Dwemer was in Morrowind. And he wasn't in particularly good condition. Well, that's all he could do. His people left him behind. All these backpacks are empty. All right, woman. We'll see you in the tomb. And while you're out there arguing, I'll kill this guy. I keep getting hit. I guess if I was paying attention, I'd know why that guy's scared of water. Level sucks. I don't want to do that though. One, two, three, four, five, 700. Say 800. Let's do that instead. Look, I guess they're not friendly then. Yeah, pretty much. Oops. And this could be the last one. Random ladies just come up to me in the middle of a fight. Yeah, it's a bit weird. Oh, you are still gonna attack me. Oh, I died. Consumables. So that got me a red die. Wonder if it's any better than the other ones. Search the backpacks. That was a waste. Anyway, I'm going to log off for the minute and go grab some dinner. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll catch you next time.